is going on, no peace. Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam was teaching this for 13 years to bring peace, to bring peace into the humanity. So this is our focus, and that's it.
And we have an interfaith dialogue. Interfaith dialogue, we are inviting the deputy king and all the... So I would like you to reply as soon as possible, because we are...
Yeah, let me get the letter in way as soon as possible.
We are putting into this to the king. We are submitting this proposal to the king of Malaysia. Our focus is on Shahada, Shahada Ashhadu, the program, Royal Grand Launching. Second program is the dinner in the palace of the king, where you are one of the invited. That will be on the night of 7. And the second day program, the second... Very supportive. He will come. Yes. Yes.
Very good.
Yeah, he will come soon. He can talk on behalf of India as well as Jammu Kashmir. And we will give him an award. To the non-Muslims, Kafirul Mushriku, Rasulullah was teaching only Shahada. From Shahada, Allah opened their heart to come into Islam. So we are doing the same international interfaith dialogue.
Okay.
And we want to introduce them to Shahada.
Mm-hmm.